Our day starts about 4:30 in the morning. We get here, open up, turn on the lights, get the sound system running, walk around, check all the equipment. Our first client walks in the door about 5 minutes to 5, and we're here straight through until about 8:30 at night. The majority of our time is spent training, 1 hour after another after an hour. We average anywhere between 40 and 50 clients a day come in here on a regular basis. I'm Scott. I'm an exercise physiologist at Applied Body Science. We believe everybody has a best body. While it may not be perfect, it's perfect for them. The thing that holds a lot of people back are strongholds. Strongholds about how they manage their nutrition, strongholds about how they manage their exercise, strongholds about how they manage their time, strongholds about how they manage their view of themselves. Our philosophy at Applied Body Science is this. We use big body parts, using big muscles, using compound movements, and complex sequences. By doing that, we deplete the greatest amount of muscle energy, or glycogen, and then the body is forced to tap into fat stores for the next day, day and a half, to resynthesize all the energy that we just depleted. I like to call it afterburn.
Hi, my name is Nick Darr, and I'm a personal trainer and sports performance coach here at Applied Body Science. Just a little bit about my background. So I was really young, my brother and I started. And I picked up track when I was in high school, so I did three sports for a year or two. And training was always the foundation of what I did and how I kind of would strive to get better at that sport each year. So that's how I got into training and ultimately decided to pick that as a major when I went to college. So I was in kinesiology at Penn State. I graduated in 2016 with a bachelor's degree. One of the big things I love about ABS is that we can, our foundation and the way that we do things can be applied to any demographic, any age group, with any type of contraindication to exercise, injury. We work with clients any age from 13 to 82, so we can work with any population. We have some clients that come in here that have had heart valve replacements, shoulder injuries, back injuries that we work with, and we strive to improve the quality of life of every client that comes through the door with an injury like that.
My name is Greta. I've been coming to ABS for 4 years this month. I started because I got into a rut with my other exercise things that I was doing, and I also needed someone to make me accountable and to motivate, and I have found all of those things with Scott and ABS. He's an awesome motivator. He's introduced me to a lot of different exercises. Nothing is ever the same from one day to the next, and it's safe.
Hi, my name's Brad Verico. I come to ABS because I love the trainers here. I love the people here. This gym's a family, and I get things here that I've gotten nowhere else. One-on-one attention, personalized programming, and really helping me with things like my back, my overall fitness, and the kind of things I need for a guy who travels a lot and works a lot.
I want to break a myth. I have a lot of people that come in and say, I don't eat before I work out. To work out and do resistance training at a high level, you need to have a pre-workout meal. About an hour, hour and a half prior to your workout, you should have a complex carbohydrate with a protein source. Hydration is a huge component of transforming your body. Water is the body's metabolic medium by which every function occurs, to include eyesight, hearing, body temperature regulation, skin cell rejuvenation, hair growth, and yes, even fat loss.
Hi, I'm Delora Beaver. I have lower back issues. I chose Applied Body Science because of their experienced trainers. I know they all have degrees in exercise science, And I knew with their knowledge, they could help give me the correct exercises to do in order to strengthen my back.
Hi, my name is Kevin Haas. I'm 47 years old. I started coming to ABS because I'm very active in athletics. I play ice hockey, golf, paddle, tennis, anything I can do outside. And the only way to continue to do that at a high level is to come here and train the right way.
My name is Morgan Newman. I come to ABS to get a great workout. I've been here for 3 years, and ABS has different techniques to get your body in shape for the summer. My name is Taylor Newman. I come to ABS to gain strength, power, and determination from all the trainers at ABS.
My name is Marquez Noford, and I'm a personal trainer here at Applied Body Science. I achieved my undergraduate degree in exercise science at Bloomsburg University, and I finished up with my master's at Penn State University. And over the course of my educational experience, I have worked with many clients, mainly in the sports performance side, dealing with high caliber athletes, and I've also worked at other private fitness gyms where I've dealt with older individuals and younger individuals. I believe that what we have going on here at Applied Body Science is better than any other gym you're going to find. We can really get after it and really get your goals in place and really have a really goal-oriented type of workout here. And every day you come in, it's going to be something completely different. We'll never do the same workout twice. And I think that's what puts us ahead and above most other personal training gyms.
I'm Caroline Moore. I come to ABS to train for multiple sports I play, and it helps me build more confidence in myself, and I love it here.
My name is Sarah Moore, and I come here to train for softball. I really like the trainers here. They're all really fun to hang out with, but they also push you really hard, and it's always a great time, and I always feel better about myself when I leave.
Prior to coming to ABS, I did CrossFit for 2 years and had to stop because I hurt my knees, so I wasn't working out at all. Brought my oldest daughter here to start training for sports and decided that it's something I needed to get back into. Haven't had any problems with my knees. I feel great, sleeping better, feel more healthier, clothes fit better. So I'm thankful to Scott and the crew here because they do great work. So thank you.
I'm asked repeatedly, what is the best exercise for me to get a six pack? The answer is simply this: anything that's a full body movement. What we're aiming for is to use as many of the body's muscles as we can in a single movement, which will deplete the greatest amount of muscle glycogen. You cannot crunch your abs away. You cannot crunch your midsection away. You have to use full body movements that engage the body's biggest muscle, and that's your gluteus maximus. There's no cookie cutter approach here. Every single person gets a unique goal-oriented program based off of what their goals, contraindications, and past experiences may dictate.
My name's Logan, and I like coming to ABS because it's really good one-on-one training that you wouldn't get in any other gym, and they really take their time to work on exactly what you want to focus on. When you come in and you tell them exactly what you want, they make sure that every workout has those things in it to help you reach your goals.
Hi, my name is Gabrielle Casarino, and before coming to ABS, I was super insecure about gym settings. Now that I come here, I feel super strong, motivated, and empowered by all the trainers.
Hi, my name is Carl Holler, and I used to play football at West Point. I come work out at Applied Body Science because of the personal touch. When I work with Scott or Nick or really anyone here, they talk to me, they know exactly what I'm trying to do, what I'm trying to accomplish, and they tailor my workouts so that I can really accomplish my goals.
I've had the good fortune and blessing to work with people of all walks of life. Captains of industry, professional sports players, stay-at-home moms, doctors, lawyers, and everything in between. The person who takes the fitness that we give them here and implements it into their life, that's my favorite client. You know what? At the end of the day, yeah, we're whooped after 15 or 16 hours of training straight through, but we can't wait till the next morning to come in and do it again because we love what we do. We can't wait to see you.